by Grace Potter. As soon as I heard it, it made me think of my mom.
I'm singing Stars by Grace Potter. As soon as I heard it, it made me think of my mom. I was very close to my parents, and they're both deceased now. I was 12 years old when I lost my dad in a plane crash. I was 19 when I lost my mom. This was the worst case scenario for me and my family because we already had one tragedy. My mom was my motivation, and she definitely pushed me in all of the right ways. I think that they'd be proud. I lit a fire with the love you left behind, and it burned wild and crept up the mountainside.
Come on now.
Followed your ashes into outer space. I can't look out the window. I can't see this place. I can't look at the stars that make me wonder where you are.
Yeah.
Supportive.
You a few times, and I know why, because your voice is one of my favorites in the entire competition.
Absolutely.
You have something amazing in your voice that literally my arms get covered in chills when you hit certain notes, Kree. So that's just my thoughts.
Thanks. There's something that feels genuine about you as a performer, and for me, that's a big deal. So. So thank you, and we're gonna talk amongst ourselves, and we shall see.
I wanna say, Kree, of your authenticity behind that.
And not to interject, but it was my go, but that's why I was saying genuine. It was about what was in here and about just the purity of your voice.
Thank y'all so much.
Congratulations for great performance.
This goal the entire time was to win everyone over. And I think today it did.
No, that voice.
That's the way to do it.
That's the voice.
Oh, yeah.